All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. This is Codebreaker Gaming. And on today's video, I'm going to be doing a full game playthrough of Bright Memory Infinite. Those of you who have been with me for a while know that I have already completed a full game playthrough of this particular video game. However, I'll be doing another full game playthrough because they recently added a third-person perspective assist mode. Now, in the original playthrough, the game was played in its original default settings, which was a first-person perspective. But then we realized that as the character completed certain tasks, she unlocks different costumes or skins for the main character, which was rendered useless because you didn't get to see those costumes and or skins in first-person perspective. So the developers have added or updated the game and added a third-person mode, which is called Perspective Assist. So I'll be doing another full game playthrough in third-person perspective assist so that you guys get to see how that changes the way the game feels, how it looks, how it's played. But before I hop into that, as always, if you're new to the channel, I invite you to hit that subscribe button so you can be notified when I upload new gameplay videos and do live broadcasts. And if you enjoy the content that you're viewing on my channel or the content that you're about to view, smash the like button, leave us a comment below. Let me know what you think about Bright Memory Infinite as a game. Let me know what you think about the new third-person perspective mode and whether or not you prefer the first-person perspective mode. So without any further ado or delay, let's jump into this.
Next up, all throughout the country, people are celebrating the new year with fireworks displays, as it sees red explosions since the beginning of the festivities. A total of 100,000 spectators have made their way through the light rain to the venue, where they're awaiting a dazzling show over the season. The entire court is serving as the venue of the festivities, complimenting the of the fireworks itself. Thousand fireworks set off. Meanwhile, people have decorated their homes with flowers and roses.
Hello? Director Chen. What's the matter?
Shelia, sorry to disturb you while you're off. It's an urgent mission from HQ. Each team member has been assigned a survey mission. Begin your investigation as soon as you receive your assigned location.
Okay. What's the current situation?
Just as the news says, our satellites observe some abnormal weather. Possible that it could escalate into an unimaginable catastrophe.
Understood. I'll contact the closest airfield and head out immediately.
Shelia, we've confirmed the deployment of several military units to the scene. Be extremely careful.
Understood. I'll contact you again later.
Breaking news. An abnormal weather event has been observed in the sky approximately 20 kilometers outside of the city. Due to these conditions, the fireworks show has been canceled. Please refrain from leaving your home and going outside.
And here we go. And I'm going to keep my commentary to a minimum.
Shelia, according to info from the front lines, General Lin's unit has arrived at the scene.
General Lin?
The top dog at SAI. They say that tech-wise, even we here at SRO can't hold a candle to his guys. So if they showed up, that means there must be more to the situation than it seems. I've locked in the flight coordinates. We'll be arriving at the designated airspace in 10 seconds. Follow your instructions. Activate the warp drive. 3, 2, 1. Activate!
We've arrived in the target airspace. Full of thick clouds, and we've got strong winds and lightning.
Everything is fine for the moment. No issues. In preparation for the set.
Massive black hole up ahead.
A black hole. Understood. I'll inform the other team members. For now, find a safe place to descend.
Roger.
General Lin's vanguard has been spotted near the drop site. I'm sending Wake your way for backup. Go rendezvous with him. As for that black hole, we don't have enough info. We're counting on your intel. According to satellite intel, General Lin's unit has already landed. Watch out. Shelia, this is Wake. I'm headed to your coordinates now. What's the situation?
You're doing all right.
Okay, I'll contact you again later. Shelia, any anomalies with a black hole?
Swallowed up a whole mountain. But apart from the rain, there's nothing unusual.
The theory of relativity. The greater the mass of the body, the more it slows down the flow of time. That means the time in that area must have been fixed several hours ago.
I don't even know what just happened right there.
Shelia. We've got several hostiles headed your way.
Roger.
Magnetic field is unstable. I can't get a lock on your signal. Wake should be arriving in the vicinity. You're gonna have to rely on him.
Understood. I'm currently heading toward the black hole. General Lin has a huge team with him, so it may take some time since there's the possibility of an encounter.
Okay.
You guys are enjoying the new third-person perspective? Well, leave a comment below. Let me know what you think about it.
Director Chen, an airliner engulfed in flames just passed overhead.
According to the satellite data, That area is experiencing strong electromagnetic interference. Be careful.
The village is flooded, and there are high voltage lines still in the water. How do I get to the opposite shore?
Well, your power unit contains a particle wire ejection system. Give me a minute while I remotely unlock it. Shelia, there are several enemy ships.
What can I do?
The ship's armor. You should be able to sink them. Two more just appeared. Cross over to the opposite shore as soon as you've taken them out.
I'll handle it.
Once you've landed, you should be able to see General Lin's vanguard.
Director Chen, there are just too many hostiles.
No problem. Wake will back you up.
Huh? Fake signal flare?
Yeah, they'll be focusing on the signal flare. Now is your chance.
Roger, I'll take care of this now.
Shelly, come on! What happened? Shelia, spawn!
Director Chen, this is Shelia.
What happened?
I ended up in this strange space and was attacked by some kind of ancient soldiers.
Are you okay?
Yes. What happened to the hostiles?
They headed off toward the source of the signal flare. That's a strange phenomenon. I'll let the others know.
Let's
I be able to get over there again? I doubt it. How did I miss that? Oh, good. Good, I get to do it again. There was a statue over here. What the hell?
Satellite data confirmed. Black hole is degenerating by a magnetic pulse wave. May have been teleported by a strong pulse wave. Wake's moving in on General Lin's vanguard. Rendezvous with him at the temple just outside your area.
Message for Bravo. Let me know if you spot a girl with a ponytail.
Roger that. All clear here. Over. Electromagnetic pulse wave is expected to hit in several minutes.
Oh!
Roger.
How's the situation? Everything okay?
No problems here. Where's the next target?
There's a road just outside the temple, in the back. Head that way.
Have a secure route?
You should be able to see a mountain from behind the temple. Head there.
No. This is what I was looking for.
jump over the cliff.
Enjoying the content, go ahead and smash that subscribe button.
Shelley, according to the sensors, the black hole is generating a stream of unstable pulse waves. You won't be able to use your exo unit or weapons.
What do I do?
Look around for something to protect yourself with. Satellites have confirmed several hostiles nearby. Hide yourself in the rain and take them out. Remember, if you get spotted, it's all over.
Botched it.
A patrolling enemy vehicle is closing in. Hide in the shadows. Don't get lit up. The enemy vehicle is gone. Keep moving.
Some kinks to work out.
Shelia, go out through that field ahead of you. Enemy vehicle closing in. Hide in the shadows of the rocks to your right.
Okay.
stay completely hidden. Don't let them spot you. Okay, keep moving. Shelia, several hostiles confirmed on the second floor. Don't get spotted.
That.
When's the next guy coming anyway? Is this breaking stuff?
Director Chen, I've moved away from the enemy patrol area.
Shelly, are you okay?
Fine. My exo unit is functioning properly as well.
Good, but be careful. We still don't know what General Lin is planning.
Thank you. Hope this is the right way. Figure out a way to go up.
A grenade!
Thank you.
I'm under heavy attack. I can't proceed. I should be safe for now.
You've still got company. Watch out for recon jets up above.
Roger. Director Chen, I've left the safe spot. Where's the next target?
Go to the restaurant 200 meters ahead and you'll find a river. Cross that river and the road will lead to the target. Head there.
Thank you.
straight through. I need to find another route. Looks like they're gone.
Shelia, the satellites can't confirm your coordinates. Where are you?
I'm in a reed field.
Just past the reed field is Fengju Bridge. Head somewhere from which you can check it out.
Roger.
Be careful.
having Wake bring you an assault vehicle. Get to the coordinates I've sent and secure it. Lot up ahead. Contact me if anything comes up.
Wait, are you okay?
The vehicle's been delivered. Keep going and you should find it. But this barrage is too dangerous. I'm retreating temporarily.
Got it. Thank you. So that's the vehicle. First, I have to get rid of these guys. Director Chen, I've secured the vehicle.
Okay. It's along the river. Climb the mountain. Past that, there's a tunnel under construction. I can't can't get confirmation due to the storm, but that tunnel should take you close to the black hole.
Director Chen, I'm being pursued by enemy tanks.
The vehicle is equipped with mobile turrets. Use them to destroy the enemy. The tunnel is 200 meters up ahead. The internal floor plan is complicated. Watch out for falling rocks soon.
I'm in the tunnel. It's more damage than I thought.
Keep moving forward. The exit is up ahead.
Once again, guys, if you're new to the channel, I invite you to hit that subscribe button so you can be notified when I upload new gameplay videos and live broadcasts. And if you're enjoying the content you're viewing here today, smash that like button, leave us a comment below. Let us know what you think about Bright Memory Infinite and its new third-person perspective system. Okay.
To get up there with the grapple.
I was dead.
There's debris everywhere.
I've detected a jamming signal from a nearby building. What's your current position?
There are a lot of rocks floating around. I'm still being sucked into the black hole.
Okay. Still no contact from Wake. I'll let you know if anything changes.
Cold suddenly. How can it snow this time of year? Director Chen, I've arrived at the plaza. I can see a wooden structure.
That'll be Shen Kong Pavilion. That's also where the jamming signal is originating. Check it out immediately.
Shen Kong Pavilion. Oh. Roger. Heading there now.
You're too late. Once I finish pouring this primordial flood over Earth, the black hole will change the world.
So this plan of yours is supposed to change the world? Bullshit.
Just try and stop me!
Come on.
that. Run, girl. Run. Get your ass up out of there. Oh, get the fuck. I gotta do that all over again. Dude, I had him, like, practically done for. I don't like that. Serious reach. Stop bullshitting me today, boy. How is he doing it, though? Like, I'm all the way away from him, though. I'm not even close, bro. Teleporting and shit. Piece of shit. What's all that shit you did in the first round? Huh? Yes, Sersky. Shot me?
It's been a while, Shelia. To think we'd meet like this. The primordial flood is almost empty. Once it's all been poured out, a new world will be born. I will become the ruler of the new world.
What? Shelia! Hold on! I've got you! Die, Flynn!
Along with plate-like objects, unknown chemical elements have also been detected. especially as our currently examining samples brought from the site. We'll keep you updated with any further developments.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to wrap it up for this video of the full game playthrough of Bright Memory Infinite in its new third-person perspective assist mode. Hope you guys enjoyed what you have viewed. Once again, if you're new to the channel, I invite you to hit that subscribe button so you can be notified when I upload new gameplay videos and do live broadcasts. If you've enjoyed the content you viewed here on the channel today, please smash that like button, leave us a comment below, let us know what you think about Bright Memory Infinite's gameplay, let me know what you think about the new third person perspective mode, let me know whether you prefer this game to be played in the third person perspective mode or in the original first person perspective mode. Also, I invite you to take a look at my first playthrough of this game, which was done in first person perspective mode, so you can make a comparison as to which mode is better. This is Codebreaker Gaming, and I want to thank you all once again for joining me for this live broadcast of Bright Memory Infinite. Hope you enjoyed. Please enjoy the rest of your day. I invite you to subscribe to my YouTube, to follow me on Twitch, leave a comment, like, do all those things that help the channel grow and reach other viewers who enjoy the content as much as you. Codebreaker Gaming signing off. Enjoy the rest of your day. Peace!